Come on. And yes, y'all, you are now in tune to the sound.
Murals are really the catalyst for bringing people together, for talking about neighborhood issues, for thinking about potential, thinking about change. And I think that murals can do all those things. Set it in motion. It's the next movement. Oh, it's murals really, you know, I think it's like the autobiography of a neighborhood when I think about what we're doing. I believe that everybody should have access to art, and that's exactly what we do with the Mural Arts Program. My name is Jane Golden, and I run the mural program for the City of Philadelphia. And our organization is an intensive, very comprehensive mural painting program that works with neighborhoods and community groups and young people and kids at risk, people in prisons. We provide public art and art education opportunities to everyone in the City of Philadelphia. So on one level, the very basic level, you have, you know, an ugly blank wall being beautified. Second is that people are brought together. There are these connections that are happening all the time. Then the third thing is that it's really educational for children who are participating in this process. And then you sort of have how this impacts the neighborhood and then the civic life of the City of Philadelphia. And there's an impact on every level.
You did wonderful. Thank you for pulling this all together. You're a star.
We're going to do better than that.
Okay.
This is the backbone of the mural process. It's really a partnership between the artist and the community. Out of this is really a creative collaboration.
Can everybody come in and take a seat? This is our first real community meeting for this project to discuss the theme of the mural.
The purpose of this is that we all come together, people whose paths never would have crossed, and we do something magnificent. What do you think? I mean, think about that blank wall. What is it that you want to see that is significant?
We want to really find something, some images that can really say the heart of what we're getting at, and that's timeless.
You know, like kids moving forward, you know, besides just getting a normal job, you know, really have a career.
Famous African-American educators and scientists and that type.
Kids on the wall sitting in desks doing work, and a teacher in front telling them like a blackboard.
Sitting there thinking about, as I heard everybody talk, was about the possibilities that education brings. I almost see like kids walking through this book and coming out in some type of transformation.
Oh, I like that. I like that a lot.
So as of today, we start on the big mural project. Don was selecting designs for the mural next week, all right? So we're making designs this week for him to use.
So like, what ideas do you guys have? Like, what have you like had any thoughts since the meeting?
They wanted a book.
They wanted a book. People walking through a book.
They wanted to do it and coming out as like a career, like a doctor or a lawyer or a policeman or anything they wanted to be.
I was talking about a globe with where education, like kid faces going around.
Two little girls reading the newspaper.
Oh, that's great.
So you're looking for, what are some things that we think of when we think of education? Books, what else?
Textbook.
Crayons, what else?
Book bag.
Book bag, pencil, what else? We're looking for images that...
Report card.
Report card! You want to bring in your report card and put it in the collage?
I don't think so.
Yo, mad pictures of desks and stuff. Boom! Think of the little stuff.
We're doing a huge anti-violence, citywide anti-violence project. We're doing the project about race. I mean, let's try to spark something in people. Let's get people talking and interacting and then working together on something. It's like quilt making.
What do you want?
You can't talk about working with the children in the City of Philadelphia and not deal with these larger issues. You know, I don't say in any way that what we're offering by a mural project or educational programs, that this is a solution for these huge problems that people grapple with. But I've seen in the work that we've done that it is often a beginning.
And do you feel like this has helped? Like, do you feel art helps you? Because it seems like you like it a lot.
This is something I like to do.
Oh, this is beautiful.
Thank you.
It's really beautiful.
But everybody is working towards the common goal of making the world better in some way. There's this push towards positive change. And I think this is so cool because you have a city of people who like are thinking about art. There's something sort of particularly wonderful about that, that people say that Philadelphia has somehow been changed. Every time we do a mural, there's this, I would say, an enormous ripple effect. We're in touch with community leaders all over the city, so we get to see what's happened as a result of planting seeds 8, 10, 15 years ago.
Is anyone like upset that we're late?
No.
I'm sorry, you're working on so many things at the same time.
What we have right now is this, we have a young girl and she's reading a book and she's huge. She's like 3 stories tall.
This is, this is how we ended up.
She's still beautiful. Still beautiful too. Yes. Yes.
Yeah, she was really reading.
That really
too. I got
speaks.
To really read.
You know, I don't know how you came up, but
all those thoughts and ideas are rushing against her
like
in a way.
Too. Right.
Yeah, so she's like immersed in that.
And almost
some
swept
way.
Away in it. Yeah.
Like right.
Well, you know, when we started working at Anti-Graffiti, people said to us, the kids I worked with would end up in jail and that the walls we were painting would be graffiti.
What happened to your face?
What happened to my face? I don't know. It went away.
It would be disingenuous for me to say, oh, everybody's going to become a doctor and a lawyer. And,
you want to paint all around those black lines.
Nothing is ever that easy or that sweeping. But I think that for many of our kids, there's a lot of potential. I think they've never seen themselves in terms of their potential. But what we need to think about for all these kids is what we do with them when they're finished with our program. Because 200 hours or 300 hours of even wonderful art instruction is not going to make the difference in their lives. What's going to make a difference is if we see them over several years.
If they're on the string.
Sure. Okay.
So change the world over here.
We'll take it one line at a time.
In other words, that you take this really seriously, and that every minute you're with these kids, you try to make it count.
Second, I'm going to get you on something in just a minute. But the worship is my purpose. Okay. Leave me, blend with the tree. You spot an enemy. You're clocking me up, cat. Now make it the vicinity. Yo.
If a block was beautified and that's the end of the day, that would be great. But instead, we have people coming to us and saying, oh, we're thinking about housing now, and we're in the process of building a new school, and we're thinking about, you know, we're lobbying for that grocery store. And, you know, it didn't happen when we were there. It happened when we left.
I mean, I see them all over the wall here and there, but, you know, it's different one. It's on your wall, and it's somebody in your family, you know. So, and it will be nice for some years to come.
I live on this block, and I just love it.
Haven't seen this many people together here in a long time. Maybe never.
So I'm very impressed. I'm very proud of the things that we have done, you know, here on this corner of 40th and Pinsgrove Street.
Beautiful that I want to live here.
People always say, well, Jane, aren't you going to run out of walls? We've done a lot, and there's a huge amount of work that needs to be done. There's working in detention centers and prisons, and we could work in shelters for the next 10 years and not miss a beat. And you know what? We're going to try to do all of it. It's up to me. I don't think I'm going anywhere. You listen and stop what you're doing. We got the hot music, 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 the hot music.